That took a little bit of time, I know. So we're starting, I'm guessing it's the second mission for DLC Europe, but I don't know.
Shit!
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
It's for the best.
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley.
What is this?
I need a breather.
I lose health when I'm out of breath. Coming.
I'm all packed up. Just let me know when you find a good place to settle down. I'll come and meet you there.
Well, place we can go are there, so.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
You can see through that? Pretty damn nice. Where am I going to?
Breather.
Ah.
Can't do that right now.
Alright, cool.
Shit. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Sweet, bruh. Awesome.
Fair. Hey, we unlocked some. say, Colonel.
Holy crap! Damn, I'm tired. Nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
It's for the best.
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley.
Okay, that's how you get set. Saw that once before, but I didn't remember. So this is something to do with the arm now.
I'm all packed up. Just let me know when you find a good place to settle down. I'll come and meet you there.
Something's still moving around in here. So much for doing it the quiet way. I need a breather.
Oh!
We've got this place locked down.
We finally caught a break, and I lived! Hi. I owe you one.
Lily is just everywhere, isn't she? That's not good. I'm not particularly fond of Lily. We've got lots of outposts here.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. We might want to set up a few more outposts.
Workshop. Yeah, I'm liking this place a little bit better now. Start off absolutely zero things. Check in.
I haven't heard from you in a while. Mind calling in?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
You got that? They should be on your map. You know, don't get me wrong, this place is really nice. But with all the zombies out there, I'm worried we might not be able to hold out here forever. Could you keep an eye out for a large vehicle of some kind? Like an RV or a bus? Something we could pack everybody into and head out if things got bad? Even if we never use it, I think I'll feel better if I know we've got a plan B.
Thank you. Hi. Wonder what's gonna go wrong today.
You finally caught a break, and I lived!
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
How's it going back home?
New report from our scouts.
That's a lot of zombies.
How's it looking?
Relax. We got this one.
Area secure. No Zeds here. I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Good stuff.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Hey, listen. I picked something up over the radio. There's a broken-down RV just outside of town. Looks like somebody just left it there. It's in way better shape than most of the other big vehicles that are lying around. If we can fix it up, it might be our ticket out of here.
Got three slots, really? Cool. Oh, it's around over there. Might need a farm. Okay. Do we know we don't have a farm? That's probably what we need. Training. Beds. Well, I guess we could set up beds. Yeah. And the outposts can be farms.
How's it going back home?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
Why haven't you equipped this?
Maybe later.
But maybe later. Eat your fucking medicine.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Building materials would be good. Constantly sick of running out of that.
Secure. No Zeds here.
There's a ton of them outside here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I don't think so.
I've got some ideas for how to improve this place. We're getting a lot of good use out of the workspace. A little more time and effort into it, we can start doing some basic automotive repair. Might be nice to actually keep our cars running instead of dumping them on the side of the road when the engine starts to knock.
What's up? Bye.
Can we move it?
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Maybe later. Won't work. So anybody fucking stuff up at home?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
That's right by the bridge.
ain't clear. Heads up, I'm coming in.
We'll see you soon.
An outpost here would be pretty useful.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
What? Did I stutter? Let's do this.
Going.
Good thing I'm almost home, because this is getting heavy.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Back with supplies.
What you got?
This bag's really fucking heavy, so how about a thank you?
Have a mouth on him, doesn't he?
So we still got some stuff to take care
of. How's it going?
Instead of moping around, how about you help me out?
Okay.
I'm liking this duke a lot more than the other one. It is the sword.
Time to run this back to base.
We'll see you soon.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Zombie, on our right.
We're clear. But if you're lonely, I could start shouting.
Zombies up ahead. Go around.
Quit playing and finish it off.
How's it going?
Good thing I'm almost home, because this is getting heavy.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Don't let it get up!
There you go. Don't spin it all in one place.
What you got?
This bag's really fucking heavy, so how about a thank you? Scratch that off the wish list.
Gonna need some cards.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
So tell me, how are you doing?
Well, I'm not exactly seeing the light at the end of the tunnel.
I hear you. Feel like talking about it?
Could we not do this right now, please?
No better time than that, right?
Let's get some practice in hand-to-hand combat.
Heads up. We got zombies coming.
Like it's party time. That's gonna be a trouble. Oh, shit.
What does it put the light?
Thanks for the help out here. I know it's not easy.
I don't know. Maybe. Let's go.
Zed's at 9 o'clock.
Lost a friend today. Let's all take a moment to remember the sacrifice they made.
Check me in.
I haven't heard from you in a while. Mind calling in?
Okay, got what we needed. Let's roll.
And that's enough for a location. It's on your map.
I don't mind as long as I'm not there. Just need something over here.
Maybe later.
You're supposed to be the Hulk or something? You never take your meds. You fixed.
We've got this place locked down. Okay. Nice. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Food. No longer. And
maybe later.
One. What haven't I searched?
Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That way they can't climb over, right?
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Some are 90 to drop, some are 25 and all that kind of stuff. I'm guessing it's because of the...
Scratch that off the wish list.
Thank you. things is we're gonna go over here. I need a bigger backpack. Yeah.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Too caught up in my own schemes to notice what's going on.
Area secure. No Zeds here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Scratch that off the wish list. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
That's cool. Oh, I see.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
No, it wasn't funny, though.
Maybe later.
What's left?
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Let's do this. Coming home now.
Yeah, I can just put the shit in here now, can't I? Not the backpack.
Hey, come here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
What? Hey, come here. You talk to the backpack. Is that something I would do?
Hey, come here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Just for the hell of it, yeah? It's funny. Now, can't probably get some more stuff. That's probably tightened up. Buttoned up tight.
Not alone. All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
That's the plan.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
I first left off there. Didn't work.
Come here.
Looks like we missed our shot.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
We finally caught a break, and I lived!
Is he a pet roulette or something? Oh, that's the wrong button.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Got a message from one of our neighbors. I don't think they're gonna make it. Things are getting pretty hairy out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Nice.
Yeah, couldn't believe that.
I'm not alone in here.
You're not? I thought you were.
Over here!
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Damn, I'm tired. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one. How's it going?
I'm almost... There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Wait, if I just park it, does that empty the trunk?
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Yeah. I don't have any buildings here. Why is it minus? This is a bit more slow going, at least for now. He's missing. Can't switch these. Need to find some more people. Yeah. That emptied the trunk.
I'm headed out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
I know.
Hello?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Needs help sometimes. Rabbit! Even the best needs help sometimes.
Here they come.
Oh God! I don't want to die here!
Stay sharp. This ain't over.
Even the best needs help sometimes. 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 The best needs help.
Man, I wish I could be as awesome as you.
You saved me.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What did he get him? Really?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. What's the situation at home?
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Ugh! I need a breather. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Finally caught a break, and I lived!
Nails required.
Damn, I'm tired.
There are still a few things to do out there.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
All quiet here.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Damn, I'm tired.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather.
You need a real break. That's what you need.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Load here, right? A little bit better, right? Oh, not this again.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Looks like we missed our shot.
Help to get out of here.
They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Scratch that off the wish list.
How can I get some rest?
Phew.
Looks like the moment's passed.
That's just today, though, right? Tomorrow will be something else. Either this one or that one. I don't shoot all that much. Claire's cardio level 7. Already cardio 7, I'm not gonna need that all that much, right? Go to bed, dude. Press ready. Do I have to pick them up? Do I have to do that? Stranger in trouble. Seriously, how can I get a break?
Hey, long time no see. What's your location?
Okay, got what we needed. Let's roll.
You got that? They should be on your map.
Dying.
There's still a few things to do out there.
Hold on.
What do you want? Anything at home I should be worried about?
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some... Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
I need a breather.
What's a good word?
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
I just have to drive past it. Now can I switch?
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
Seriously, I'm dying here. How can we get more people in? Something a bit lighter. blunt weapon. I was hoping for a sharp one. Silencers. Yeah, yeah, you know.
Not now.
Our scout just spotted a new group of survivors. Now, have you got the location?
I'm on it.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
Over here. I'm not gonna be able to get everything home myself anyways. Give me a hand and I'll split the loot with you. Let me know if you want to run back together. All right, be ready in a minute. Ready to roll in a minute. Heads up, zombies on our left. I used to shop at all the organic food places, farmers markets, shit like that. If it wasn't holistic, pesticide-free, and lovingly hand-picked by hippies on a commune somewhere, I wouldn't eat it. Then my grocery runs took 2 hours and I could have just zipped down to the tartan mart up the block, but I was making a difference. Okay, I was a smug, elitist foodie, and I'm pretty sure all my friends wanted to throttle me whenever I said the words dinner party. Hell. Now I'm just happy if a can of creamed corn's only been expired a week.
Yeah, that's nice. Can you take over? Fucking stick. He's wearing me now.
Let's consider that done.
Here, just like we agreed on.
We could use your help in this area. How about it? God, no.
Man, I wish I could be as awesome as you.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Ooh, what you got?
What's a good word?
Catch you later.
Running into hordes.
How's it going back home?
New report from our scouts.
How's it looking?
It won't be a problem. I don't think anyone's available.
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. I don't have enough space for this. Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
We finally caught a break, and I lived!
Area secure. No Zeds here. I don't have enough space for this. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Not now. I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Scratch that off the wish list.
Hey, you. And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Ribbon cutting, yeah, it sounds like fun. Shit.
Wonder what's gonna go wrong today.
Catch you later. I'm cool with that.
Thank you.
lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry. You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind. Something weird coming over the radio? It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Leo. Better at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie Zero 5 Romeo.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Okay, I'm headed your way.
What? What the frick? That's my buff. That's nice. Yeah. Well, it's saving. Oh, my legs. My ears are red hot and glowing.
Hey, I just got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Yes, I do.
Okay, I'm headed your way.
And yes, ready to move out.
I really don't want to do this.
I see some trouble on our left.
Don't worry about it.
I think I can make it from here.
Sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Our scout just spotted a new group of survivors. Your map should have the location.
These guys? You got a big backpack, don't you? Oh my God.
Time to check this out.
All right, best of luck.
This isn't good.
Let's make this happen.
Let's get some barricades up on those windows.
Here we go.
Zombies on our right.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Zombies on our left.
clear.
Hey!
No, I'm feeling good already.
You're stupid, that's why.
That's a good word. Instead of moping around, how about you help me out?
Sure.
I guess this all looks pretty grim, huh?
Been better.
I hear you. Feel like talking about it?
Yeah, well, excuse me for not being team cheerleader.
Can I set up base here?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Well, that's good enough for now. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like. Bye bye.